Good afternoon, CJ.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone.
Tell us something interesting about yourself.
Well, I am Christina Juliana Piazza. I'm 24 years old. I'm a model, a host, a content creator, and now I'm leading my team as a passerella coach. I am the eldest of and I'm a proud breadwinner.
What makes someone influential in this day and age amidst the shallow social media noise?
I believe what makes someone influential is when she takes that space and that opportunity to be here. Someone who finds her purpose and makes something out of their purpose. To be of service to others and to always create something of change and be a legal inspiration for others. Definitely
how do you balance cultural and traditional values with modern day aspirations? And what advice would you give to other young Filipinas navigating this challenge?
Our culture depicts our identity as Filipinas. And as we live in the knowledge of Filipina, me as part of the modern day age, how we can balance is to truly look back on how we were nurtured for the past generations and embrace the identity as Filipino. And it's my responsibility as someone living in the modern age to embrace this discipline. And that is my responsibility to share it to the future generation.
As a delegate for Miss Universe Philippines 2023, what does our national gem, the South Sea Pearl, represent to you?
Well, for me, our national gem, the South Sea Pearl, is something that is so precious and incomparable. Just like us, we go through a lot of process, our growth. We creep, we fall down, we rise back up, we stand back up. Just like how the gems were nurtured. It went through a lot of process. The craftsmanship of every single Filipino to make it so precious and incomparable, just like
how important do you think it is to support and promote locally made products like Smile in the Philippines?
As a business administration graduate, I believe that the best way for us to market our local products is to truly make use of it as a visual representation, and also of course, give appreciation and recognition to the craftsmanship and the artworks of every single Filipino. And I think we will be able to further our products in the entire global.
Thank you so much, Zambales. CJ Opiaza.
Thank you so much.
And thank you to your brooch and the three people looking at me right now.